Alright, so the theme for this deck is just to take full advantage of Moon Amir Shield. It's basically like a Wicked Avatar effect, where if you attack while you have it, you're automatically 100 points stronger than either their attack or defense, whichever's higher. So, if you battle a monster, you're going to destroy it, which works out very well with a few cards, like Mass Chopper, Vampire Baby, Sage of Silence, two of the Fire Fist cards, Truckroid, stuff like that. So I just put a whole bunch of cards in here that would work out very well with Moon Mirror Shield and don't really work out well any other way. And thanks to Lose a Turn, I was actually able to play this deck with some success.